Hello, welcome to today's tutorial where we're talking Sprint Phone Connect, Sprint's great new product offering that lets you fire your home phone service, save money, and get truly unlimited calling for just $19.99. In today's tutorial, we'll show you how to assemble your Sprint Phone Connect unit, perform both a basic setup and an advanced setup if you've disconnected your home phone service with your local carrier. And finally, we'll do a quick pictorial review and also show you where you can go to get more information and support for Sprint Phone Connect. After the tutorial, you'll agree Sprint Phone Connect is easy to set up and is the best value in wireless at just $19.99 a month. Let's get started.
Okay, so we have the Sprint Phone Connect unit here. We're going to go ahead and unbox it and show how to set it up and get it configured and going on your home service. So as you open it up, first thing you'll see is the Sprint Phone Connect unit. Very slim, on switch, antenna jack, power, where you can add your phones, and the battery cover. And we'll go through each of those here in just a second. Place that here. So in the box contents, you'll find the AC adapter for your phone connect. A great little stand. We'll show how that works. One of the great things about Sprint Phone Connect is that it doesn't have to be just plugged into the wall. It does have a battery backup, 2 hours of talk time approximately, and approximately 10-hour standby. So if your power were to go out on your home service, or you needed to move the unit, you've got a battery backup. Standard instruction guide, home phone wire to connect to your phone or the wall. Have an extra one there. And then the antenna. Now we'll go ahead and assemble it. We'll start with the battery. Similar to a home phone, little bit different than a cell phone. You'll see a notch here on the back of this connector, and that will slide down into the unit just like that. The battery goes in. Piece of cake. One of the great things about Sprint Phone Connect is that it comes with this large antenna. You should take it in your home and find spot where you've got best signal strength or most ideal, but with an antenna like this, we've seen it work very well in basements and other areas that otherwise might not have a great strong signal. And then the stand, that's just simply so you can set it on its side, on top, or like so if you wanted, depending on how you got it set up. And that's it. Your AC power connector, which goes in here on the side. And we'll just go ahead and plug this into the wall down here. And your first time when you activate it, once you've gone to the store and set it up with either your current home phone number or selected a new number, you'll turn it on. And then on this side, if the camera will pick it up, your power light will come on. And you'll wait 3 to 5 minutes while it picks up a signal and activates with the network. Once the Sprint Phone Connect unit has been on for approximately 3 to 5 minutes, you should have two signals. If the camera will pick it up, the green light on the power will display, and there'll be a green light on the signal, which will display, indicating that the Sprint Phone Connect unit has acquired the Sprint network and has provisioned. At this point, you'll turn the unit off, wait about 10 seconds, turn it back on, and you're ready to go. In this tutorial, we're going to show you the most simple configuration to set up Sprint Phone Connect. You'll see that the device comes with two phone ports. We simply plug it in here, and then we've got this great looking red phone, and we'll plug it in the back, and then we'll call the phone, and it should be working. Voila! You've set up your home phone on Sprint Phone Connect, and you're ready to start making calls. In our first Sprint Phone Connect tutorial, we showed you how to assemble the unit and do the simple setup by connecting it directly into a phone. In this example, we'll show you how to hook it up to your house so all the ports in your home become live and active. Once you've disconnected your home phone service from your local phone company, you simply take your Phone Connect unit, plug it into the side, and then run the cable and plug it into any port in your home. And once you've done that, all the phones in your house will then become active. For example, I have a cordless phone where the base station is connected in a different location. We'll call the house and it's ringing, and you may be able to hear another phone also ringing in another room. Just like that, you've got your home phone service connected throughout your house.
Okay, that concludes the tutorial portion of our video today. Let's do a quick recap of some of the things that we talked about and show you some additional features and benefits, along with some resources available to you. First, we talked about the contents of the box. Then we showed you how to install the battery, attach the antenna, and different orientations for the stand. One of the big benefits of the Sprint Phone Connect is the battery, which gives you approximately 2 hours of talk time and up to 10 hours standby, making Sprint Phone Connect very portable and mobile. We showed you how to set your phone up with two configurations, by plugging your phone directly into the Sprint Phone Connect device, or if you've disconnected your service from your local exchange carrier, plugging the Sprint Phone Connect device directly into a phone jack in your home or office, making all of the jacks in your home or office live. Setting up your voicemail is easy to do. Simply dial the 10-digit phone number that was assigned to your Sprint Phone Connect, and then follow the prompts to set up your voicemail. Making a call is just as easy. Ensure that the power and signal lights are both solid green. Pick up the handset on any connected phone. You should hear a dial tone. And then make a call just like you normally would. The LED indicator lights provide a lot of useful information. The power light is solid green. It means your battery is fully charged. If it's blinking, low battery. If the signal light is solid green, you are connected to the Sprint network. If the mode or message light is solid green, it means your phone is off the hook or in use. If it's blinking, you've got an incoming call. And if it's blinking orange, voicemail waiting. Your Sprint Phone Connect device features an embedded global positioning system chip, which is necessary for utilizing E911 emergency location services where available. During the emergency call, all the LEDs on the terminal will blink, and your location can then be determined by the 911 operator. It's important to note that you always report your location to the 911 operator when placing an emergency call. You can manage your account online at Sprint.com, do lots of useful things like pay your bill and check usage. You can also do these things by dialing *4, *3, or *2 from your phone. In addition, there are other resources available to you, such as international calling rates, at sprint.com/support. This concludes our video today of Sprint's new product, Sprint Phone Connect, which truly allows you to save money at just $19.99 a month for unlimited calling. Hope you enjoy your new device.